I would like to call on our rector. He holds a PhD in finance from the Wharton Business School, University of Pennsylvania, and his academic interests are in financial markets and machine learning. Dr. Polimenis.
Honoured guests, family members, members of the graduating class, it is my privilege and pleasure to welcome you to the inaugural 2023 commencement ceremony at Webster University Tashkent. Dear graduates, it is important to remember that you are the most important group here today. And this ceremony is organized to honor your accomplishment. Your hard work, dedication, and tenacity have paid off, and you should be proud of your remarkable achievement. But let's not forget that success is never achieved alone. Your parents and family have also played a significant role in your journey, and we want to honor and celebrate them alongside you. And I think that deserves a round of applause. Your degree opens up a plethora of possibilities. You have the opportunity to pursue your dreams, make a difference, and a measurable contribution to society in meaningful ways. Remember that with hard work, dedication, and the right set of skills, you can overcome any obstacle and achieve great success. We are all proud of you and wish you the best as you embark on the next chapter of your lives. Congratulations.